gather them from the airport to count at the same time now to find the answer.
In the first place, do you know what this lesson is aimed at? The lesson is aimed at bringing the different meanings of addition all together. Now, I'm concerned if you say, if you get the two, then you put them together. That's
I don't get where you're coming from. Since the aspect is an and, where they are not exactly changing to another, then
how many types of issues do we read? Yes. Yes, mission day. One to one.
One to many.
Many to one. Yes. So where we're heading to? Others will know?
Not.
We shall see the condition. Which you can eliminate others and accept others. The bottom line is, children cannot learn the mappings if they don't know the types of what? Relations.
Budgeting involves understanding how much
we started with the sequence of instructions, the mere sequence of instructions. But now we are moving on to the aspect of what decisions. So this activity number 3, has been designed to take care of that aspect. And it is about determining whether a number, given number, is even or not. It's working in pairs. Study that algorithm for determining an even number and ask the questions that you want. The first one is to draw a flow chart. So I want you to draw a flow chart. The algorithm is already in hand.
These are the 9 eggs. Yes.
What is the notion of this?
So this one and that one.
Thank you.